Hi friends, how are you? Have you heard what George Galloway has said recently? He said if there is election in Syria, Assad would win it. This is the most ridiculous thing I have ever heard. Why he would win, according to George Galloway? Because Syrian people are afraid of the opposition who are eating hearts and livers. It's really, this is ridiculous. This man concentrate in one mistake committed by one of the Syrian fighter, and all the Syrian condemned that, but you find this mistake in the top of the news of Iranians, Hezbollah, Russia, all the backers of Assad regime. You'll find this mistake and this what the Syrian fighters has done to a soldier of the Syrian regime who actually killed the family of that fighter. The fighter could not control his feeling, and he did what he did. We condemn that. But why those guys, why the Iranian media and their agent like George Galloway taking advantage of that? We could understand that, they are enemy of the Syrian people. And George Galloway is just an Iranian agent advocating for this propaganda and for this to destroy the image of the Syrian fighters. We could understand that, but could you, I want to just discuss something with George Galloway. Could you open your eyes and see how many people killed by the Assad regime, by the proto regime? How many? I would tell you, because maybe you listened just to the Iranian media. 100,000 people killed by whom? By the Assad regime. And you said that he would be elected if there is election. How, my friend? Did you ask the Syrian people? Did you ask the people who lost their families, their kids, their did you ask them, the family of 100,000 people who have been killed by the Assad regime? Did you ask the refugees outside of Syria, 2 million? Did you ask the people who displaced inside Syria, more than 7 million? Did you ask all those people? Or just you come up with this views, and you want someone believe you that Assad regime would win if there is an election? If there is just, if the army let people to have access to the Assad regime, they will kill him pieces by pieces. They will eat him. Really, I can assure you. They will, because they could not control their feelings. Assad regime has done many things to them, has done horrible to the Syrian people, has done, atrocity this to Syrian people, catastrophe to the Syrian people. And you have the courage to say that Assad regime will win? How filthy you are, how ridiculous you are, how hypocritic you are. If you are an Iranian agent and they paid you, don't do that to the innocent people, to the Syrian people. And I heard you said, yeah, about your friend Hezbollah, he's killing Syrian people. He's sending his thugs and his criminals, his soldiers to the Syria to kill the innocent people. Because why? Because Assad regime is Alawist. Because they are sectarian. There is a sectarian war. There is a sectarian war backed by the Iranians. They brought from Iraq, from Yemen, from Pakistan, from Iran. All of them are killing the Syrian people, our brothers. And I heard that you are against the Saudi Arabia arming the rebels, you know? You just like the Russian, the Iranian said, oh, don't really send weapons to the opposition, you know? This is against the law, you know? How about sending weapons to the brutal regime, to the most brutal, fascist regime? How about this? Is this legal? Is this, you know, you do it right? You see it right? To send weapon to the killer? Or you want to just Assad regime to done his job? Kill the opposition, kill the fighters, and win in this war? No, that would not happen. Saudi Arabia will not allow the Assad regime to win in this war. Because this war not about the Assad himself. Assad is nothing. It's about the war with the Iranian. With the Iranian, you know, the Iranian wanted to retain back their empire, the Persian Empire. We know you are one of this propaganda. You are part of this propaganda, George Galloway. They buy many writers, many reporters all over the world. And you are one just a little, tool in this propaganda, in this war. And you're advocating for the Syrian regime that he would win in an election? That's really ridiculous. That's really ridiculous. You are filthy, man. Filthy. You know, I wish I could find you in any part of the Arab world. You know what I would do to you, George Galloway? I will throw my shoes in your face. My shoes in your face. Don't interfere in the Arab affair. Don't. Stop. Stop your hypocrisy. Stop, you know, stop this, you know. I'm really getting sick of what you said about the Assad regime, about he would win in the election. What's this? What kind of argument? You know? You know, it's ridiculous. But I would end with something like that. I would assure you, I challenge you, George Galloway, for that. Assad regime will not win in any election. He will not win in any war. He will not. We will not allow the Assad regime to win in any war. I challenge you to see the Assad regime in power anymore. I challenge you. You know, he would be executed by the Syrian people. He would be, or he will go to the Tehran or to Russia. I don't know. But there is no place for him in Syria. There is no place. I can assure you. And all the money that Iran has spent for 30 years just to make this empire has been destroyed. By whom? By the Syrian people. By the fighter in Syria. By the support of Saudi Arabia, Turkey, and Qatar. We will support those fighters. We will providing them with weapons, and effective weapons, sophisticated weapons, because we know the Syrian people and the Syrian regime has a garbage weapons coming from Russia. It's a garbage, and coming from Iran, it's a garbage with the sophisticated weapon coming from Saudi Arabia, from Turkish, from Qatar. We will do that. But to end this conversation, I would say to you, filthy man, stop your hypocrisy, stop your propaganda. No one believes you, none. And I really respect British people. I respect them a lot. I know they hate you. They hate you, George Galloway. They know you are a filthy man. And thanks a lot, my friends.